Échame tú que cama, carajo.
Buckle up, people.
One of those prisoners.
All right, let's roll.
Duty in Polito was my brother's. I did
not even know. So you're close to me and told me of concerns about the cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother Western Pachamama as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught disrespect for Pachamama to my children, and I will teach it to their children. Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country...
Bowman, this is Nomad. What have you got on San Mateo?
San Mateo. Over the past few years, a lot of people have been disappearing from that province. Politicians, rebel sympathizers.
Anyone who's making life hard for the cartel.
Anybody who ain't the cartel, period. We're talking hundreds of individuals, gone without a trace. Santa Blanca is definitely behind the disappearances, but no bodies have ever been found. Find out what happened to these people. Their families need a place to start looking. Then make sure this shit stops happening.
Understood.
Getting a position.
Need to get to a better position. Shit, I gotta find a good position.
Target marked.
Roger. Target acquired. Tango down.
I got a narco over here.
We're good.
Close
we're good.
Camp entrance.
Heads up, we got a turret. Yo, cartel gunman. Over by the turret.
He makes five. Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
All right, breathe easy.
Found an address for a rebel radio station SB took off the air.
Let's get that thing back online.
Heads up, we got a turret.
We're cool, we're cool.
We got a mounted weapon.
Okay, we're still all right.
We're clear on this side.
Got a reference here to a large cartel prison at a village called Rosario. They kept a lot of rebel sympathizers there.
Even the sloppiest prisons keep records.
Yeah. The warden's office might have intel on some of the people who have disappeared. Let's check it out.
Hey, I found a Santa Blanca medal. This'll make a nice souvenir.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Rosario Village has been turned into a cartel prison camp.
Search the warden's office for intel on the prisoners who've been held there. It might give us a lead on the disappearances.
Damned. Cartel just put up a wall and turned the whole village into a prison.
What's the play?
Same as before. Get inside, find the warden's office, search it for intel on the missing people. There have to be answers behind those walls. Let's move.
Roger that. Target marked.
Fire, fire, fire!
That guy's history. We got us a
Where you got him?
He's close to the camp entrance.
Drone. I see a second target. I got eyes on a generator.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm.
A baby makes three.
Heads up. We got a turret.
I got eyes
we
on
got some light panels here.
That makes five. They got alarms rigged up. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. Sniper out there. Marking an enemy. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. That's 15 hombres.
I'm moving to position. Let me find a good position. Heads up,
target
we got
acquired.
A lost
visual
on the target.
Position.
Target acquired. Standing by.
Got the target.
I'm getting a position. I need to get to a better position. Ready to engage.
He's dead.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon. The alarm is disabled. Ask the rebels to recon the area for us.
Roger, let me get in position.
Moving to a good sight line.
Roger that. Target marked.
Eyes on the target. Tango is fucking down.
Sicario over here. It's about a stack of tires.
That's got to be the warden's office. If there are any prisoner records, they'll be in there. We need to get inside and see what we can find. We got a PC over here. If there's a record of the prison's inmates, it's here. No time to be choosy. We'll download every document.
Marking a tango. He's close to
that. Roger, let me get into position. Roger, target acquired.
Target marked.
He's gone. Alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Download started. Stay alert, people. Download complete. Let's exfil and get the data to Bowman. Hopefully there's something here we can use.
Moving to a good sight line.
Target acquired.
Got the target.
Moving to a better position.
Roger. Target acquired. Lost visual on the target.
I've got the target.
No target. Repeat. No target.
I don't have a shot.
Roger that. Target marked.
Say the word.
Firing.
Dropped him.
We're cool. We're cool.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
I'm moving to position.
Target acquired. Standing by.
That guy's history. Clear over here.
Let me get into position.
Target acquired.
Copy. Target marked. He's dead.
Thank you.
Let's go. Ready? Open fire.
Passed on to some.
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns. I got a third. Enemy marked.
Roger that. Moving. Moving to a good sight line. Copy that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked. Eyes on the target.
Got eyes on a supply bird. Looks fully loaded.
Must take it. The rebels could really use that gear. Got him. All right, we're all clear.
Looks like the cartel's keeping high-value prisoners at a place called La Cárcel de Pueblo.
That's up in the hills.
If these prisoners are important enough, they might know something about the people who disappeared.
I delivered those borregas to El Pocelero. He's got the ingredients for his stew. I gotta say, that fucking guy. You remember that old TV show when the old pendejo played the 8-year-old kid? Shit, yeah.
The cartel keeps its high-value prisoners at a camp up in the mountains called La Cárcel del Pueblo. Liberate the prisoners and find out what they know about the disappearances.
We got bad guys. Jesus!
some high-profile inmates in there.
Might be safest to approach from high ground. Watch your background once we start throwing lead. Freeing those prisoners is priority. Let's go.
Hey, we got a narco by the camp entrance.
Sniper, top
of
the tower.
Place is rigged with an alarm.
Here's target number 5. They got alarms rigged up. I got eyes on a sniper.
Chances are with this size operation, the jail cells unlock automatically when the power goes out.
So we take out the Jenny.
We gotta find it first. Come on.
I got eyes on a captain. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
We got a mounted weapon.
Alarm is off.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get in position. Moving. Roger. Target acquired.
Assholes over here. Stay quiet. I've got the target.
Ready. Call the shot. I'm shooting these fuckers. Tango is fucking dead. Alert's over. Let's get back to work.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Thank you so long!
Clear over here.
We pulled the hornet's nest.
Done? Shit, kinda got all excited there. They're on alert.
I'm spotting another tango.
Clear.
Shut the damn alarm.
Roger that. Moving.
Got eyes on a mounted weapon.
Target acquired. Looks like we've riled them up.
Lost my target.
Helicopter inbound.
The drone is up. I asked the rebels to...
Moving to position. Moving to a better position. Got the target.
Target marked.
Say the word, boss.
Jenny's down. Those cell doors must be unlocked. Let's talk to one of these prisoners, see what we can find out about the disappearances.
Got another tango.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger that. Target marked. Target eliminated.
You guys all good? Damn, I love this job.
Hey, I need your help with something. We've been trying to figure out what happens to the people who disappear in San Mateo.
What happens to them is El Pozolero.
The stew maker? But what does he do with the bodies? Where are they?
He takes the corpses and stuffs them into oil drums, then covers them with lejía. What's the English?
Lye. Caustic soda.
Sí. Sosa caustica. Within a few days, the bodies in the oil drums swell. There are no bodies left to find.
So now we've got a name. We need more info on El Pozolero. A way to go after him. He's the only one who can lead us to any of the remains.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here. I've been wanting one of these.